Guys, for today's video, ang pag-usapan natin ang latest promo ni Maya, which is the 10% interest on your savings. Ano meron? At saka bakit ang laki? Bakit nga ba? Anong catch? Tara, pag-usapan natin yan. Sit back and let's discuss. Coming right up. Hi guys, this is Pat and you're here in Pat Quinto's Review TV. So if you're new in my channel, I do reviews about entrepreneurship, small businesses, and other good financial practice na meron akong experience at ginawa ko na yan ng videos and playlists na makikita nyo dito sa taas. At kung bago kayo dito sa channel ko, you may want to consider subscribing to my channel. Okay guys, so currently or prior to this promotion, ang base interest ng Maya is 4.5%. Ngayon, meron silang promotion that will run until April 30. And ito na nga yung sinasabi nilang 10% interest per annum on your savings. Okay. So sabi nga dito, promotion duration is from March 7 to April 30, 2023. This is open to all new and existing Maya account holders. Kung naalala nyo, ang promotion ni Maya, yung around 6% interest. So parehas din sila ng promotion. Kaso, ito yung catch dyan. Mas malaki ang kailangan mong ispend para magamit mo or para makakuha ka or para ma-boost mo ng 10%. So, sa 6% before, kailangan mo lang yata magbayad ng bills, ganyan, gamitin pay QR, ganyan, gamitin yung card para ma-unlock yung 6%. And which is good, which is much ano achievable talaga kasi bili ka lang ng loan, o di ba? Or kunyari may bibiling ka sa grocery, gamitin mo lang yung card o kaya mag-pay QR ka. And then ma-unlock mo na yung 6%. So here's the catch. Okay. So hindi siya katulad ng 6% na gamitin mo lang and then ma-unlock na kagad. So parang tiered goal na siya. So pag maka-reach ka ng 200 spending, ma-unlock mo yung ganitong interest rate. Ganitong spending, 1,000, ganyan, ganyan, and so on and so forth. So, ito, papakita ko na sa inyo. Okay. So, saan, paano mo ba ma-unlock ang tiered interest rates? So, ma-unlock mo siya via pay, via QR, so, pag magbayad ka, groceries mo or what, using the QR, by airtime code, pay a bill via the app, pay via a mobile number. So, kunyari, order kayo online, tapos may Maya, and then pwede mong gamitin yung Maya, and then using the number, makapagbayad ka online. Pay with your Maya card. Okay. So, halos pares naman, katulad before. Okay. Pero ito na yung, ano, tiered interest rate nila. Okay. So, base interest rate from 4.5%, binabaan nila to 4%. Paano kung ayaw mo lang? Ayaw mong gawin yun, gusto mo lang ng base interest. So, bumaba pa, di ba? From 4.5, natanggal lang ka pa ng 0.5%. So, yun ang base interest. So, kahit hindi ka mag-transaction, basta maglagay ka lang ng pera, kita yan ng 4% per annum. So, first goal, additional 1%. So, total of 5% pag na-unlock mo to. Ang kailangan mo lang ma-spend is 250 pesos. So, kung gusto mo bumili ng low, 250, isang ano, or accumulated na 250, ayun, ma-unlock mo yung additional 1%. So, grocery, ganyan, additional 1%. Number two, additional 1% bonus interest, so that it will make 6%. And then, ang kailangan mong gastusin is 1,000 pesos. So, accumulated naman siya. So kunyari na-earn mo yung first 1% from the 250, and then, ang susunod na goal mo na lang is 750 para ma-reach mo yung 1,000 para magkaroon ka ng additional 1%. So, ganun siya. Number 3 or third tier ng bonus interest is additional 2%. So, kung meron ka ng 6 plus 2%, pag na-unlock mo to, meron ka ng 8%. So, magkano naman ang kailangan mong i-spend or accumulated spending? Ito na. Para ma-unlock mo yung 8%, kailangan mo ng 20,000 accumulated spending. ang nakikita ko na lang dyan, paano nyo siya ma-unlock is via pay bills. Ayan. Siyempre, mas malaki yung bills natin. Meralco, ganyan. So on and so forth. Last tier ng interest, it's additional bonus of 2%. That would make 10%. So, ito na. You need an accumulated spending of 30,000 pesos for you to get that 10% interest rate per annum. Ito pa siya, guys. Monthly siya. So, since ang promotion natin would run from March 7 to April 30. So, ibig sabihin, for you to continue availing the 10%, so sa March, kailangan mo mag-spend ng 30,000 and sa April, kailangan mo rin mag-spend ng additional 30,000. So, kunyari, ano na ba ngayon? March 8, yesterday lang to ni-release. So, March 8 ngayon, ngayon ka nakapag-accumulated spending ng 30,000, raranasan mo yung 10% interest from March 8 to March 31. And then, pagdating ng April 1, babalik yan sa base interest na 4%. And then, kunyari, by April 15 ka pa nakagastos ulit ng 30,000 or na-reach yung 30,000, then that's the only time you'll be on 10% ulit. So, that's from April 15 to April 30. So, meron ka lang around 15 days para dun sa 10%. Another thing to know here is that may cap lang yung 10%. Actually, lahat ng bonus interest may cap lang. So, from 5% up to 10%, ang i-interesan lang nila ng that rate is only up to 100,000 pesos. In excess of 100,000 pesos, charge or i-interesan lang nila yan ng base interest na 4%. Also, if you have 5 million pesos naman sa inyong Maya Savings, anything goes beyond 5 million will no longer incur interest. So, yan ang promotion ni Maya this March 7 up to April 30. If you have that extra fund and talaga naman nagbabayad ka ng inyong bills na worth 30 to 50,000, I guess it's good for you to experience that 10%. But on my next video, the next couple of video, pag-usapan natin yan in-depth kung magkano nga ba ang kikitain ng 10% sa 100,000. Pag-usapan natin yung max na kikitain nung pera nyo, yung minimal scenario. Abangan nyo yan. In the coming days, pag-usapan natin yan. So, basically, yun lang for today's video. Maraming salamat. And thank you for watching. I hope you could like this video. Leave a thumbs up. And if not, wala naman problema dyan. But continue to support me by subscribing to my channel by clicking the subscribe button and also the bell button sa tabi ng subscribe para makareceive kayo ng latest notification sa lahat ng upload ko. Again, guys, this is Pat Quinto and you're in Pat Quinto's Review TV. Bye-bye!